Good day, everybody. We are here to introduce to you the world of Java. First, what is Java? In discussing Java, it is important to distinguish between the Java programming language and the Java platform. The Java programming language is the language in which applications, including applets, servlets, and JavaScript components are written. The Java programming language is a state of art of the graded language that has a syntax similar to the C++ language and C language. Designed strong to make the Java language powerful, but at the same time, they try to avoid overly complex features that allow them to have an oriented language. By keeping the language simple, the designers also make it easier for programmers to write robust, bug-free code, and as a result of its elegant design and the next generation features, the Java language has proved widely popular with programmers who typically find pleasure to work with Java after struggling more than countless power languages. Second, the Java platform. The Java platform is just as important as the Java programming language. All programs written in the Java language rely on the set of predefined classes that comprise the Java platform. Java classes are organized into related groups known as packages. The Java platform defines packages for functionality such as input, output, networking, graphics, user interface, creation, security, and much more. The key benefits of Java. Why use Java? Is it worth learning a new language and a new platform? This session explores some of the key benefits of Java. In this case, write once, run and learn. Sun identifies write once, run and learn as the core value or proposition of the Java platform. Translated from business jargon, this means that the most important premise of Java technology is that you only need to write your application once for the Java platform and then you'll be able to run it and learn. Were designed from a ground up with security in mind. The Java platform allows users to download trusted code over a network and run it in a secure environment in which you cannot do any harm. Untrusted code cannot infect the web system with a virus, cannot detect write files from the hard drive, and so forth. Its capability alone makes the Java platform unique. Next, internationalization. International. The Java language and the Java platform were designed from the start in the rest of the world in mind. Java is the only commonly used programming language that has internationalization features at its very core. Programmer efficiency and time to market. The final and perhaps most important reason to use Java is the programmer's liking Java, an elegant language combined with a powerful and well-designed set of APIs, or also known as application programming interfaces. Programmers enjoy programming in Java and are this way amazed at how quickly they can get results in. Studies have consistently shown that switching to Java increases programming efficiency. Because of Java, it's a simple and elegant language with a well-designed initiative set of API programmers write better code with fewer bugs than for other platforms, again reducing the development time.
Java has changed our world and our expectations. Today, with the technology such a part of our daily lives, we take it for granted that we can be connected and access applications and content anywhere at any time. Because of Java, we expect digital devices to be smarter, more functional, and way more entertaining. In the early 90s, extending the power of network computing to the activities of everyday life was a radical vision. In 1991, a small group of some individuals called the Green Team led by James Young, the teamwork around the planet created a programming language that would revolutionize our companion, home entertainment, controller, and was originally targeted at the digital film and television industry. Unfortunately, the concept was much too advanced for them at the time, but it was just right for the internet, which was the start of the takeoff in 1995. The team announced that Netscape Navigator Internet Browser would incorporate Java technology. Today, Java not only permeates the internet, but also its visible force behind many of the application and devices, the power of data.
NetBeans IDE, the smarter and faster way to load. NetBeans IDE lets you quickly and easily develop Java desktop, mobile, and web applications as well as HTML5 applications with HTML, JavaScript, and CSS. The IDE also provides a great set of tools for PHP and C++ developers. It is free and open source that has a large community of users and developers around the world. Best support for latest Java technologies, NetBeans IDE is the official IDE for Java 8. With its editors, code analyzers, and converters, you can quickly and smoothly upgrade your applications to use new Java 8 language constructs such as lambdas, functional operations, and method references. NetBeans IDE sets the standard of developing with cutting-edge technologies out of the box. The editor supports many languages from Java, C and C++, XML and HTML, to PHP, Groovy, Javadoc, JavaScript, and JSP. Because the editor is extensible, you can plug in support for many other languages. For more information, easy and efficient project management, keeping a clear overview of large applications with thousands of folders and files and millions of lines of code is a daunting task. NetBeans IDE provides different views of your data from multiple project windows to helpful tools for setting up your applications and managing them efficiently, letting you drill down into your data quickly and easily, while giving your versioning tools from Via Subversion, Mercurial, and Git integration out of the box. Now, I will show you the NetBeans interface, and at the next lesson, you will learn how to basically input and output out of the program. And that's all for the introduction of Java. Thank you.